rotation.
Line to center field and a base hit, the first for Fernando Tatis Jr. of the year. Breaks up a string of 14 in a row, retired by Zach Gallen.